Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Microbiology Easy Notes. Today's topic is Introduction of Microbiology, its divisions and scope. So what is microbiology? Micro means very small in size and biology means study of organisms. Microbiology is a branch of science which deals with imperceptible, means unnoticeable, undetectable organisms which cannot be seen by naked eyes. We need special tools and techniques to study them. Tools we can use microscope, culture loops, slide, petri dish, etc. Techniques we can use staining, culture, and various biochemical methods are available to study microorganisms. Under the umbrella of microbiology, microbes being studied are bacteria, viruses, protozoans, fungi, algae, and parasites. Now, what are the general characteristics of microorganisms? Microorganisms are omnipresent, means they present everywhere, in air, water, soil, in extreme environmental conditions like alkaline condition, acidic condition, hot temperature, cold and freezing temperature, deep in sea, and deep inside the earth, and even inside the human being, animals and plants. Next characteristic is they are very small in size, around less than 0.1 millimeter. They are unicellular or multicellular. Unicellular means single cell structure. When you study them under the microscope, you will find there is only one cell, then you can call it is a unicellular microbe. Or a multicellular means many cell structure. They possess many cells. Next characteristic is they can be prokaryotic or eukaryotic. Prokaryotic means devoid of nucleus. Definite nucleus is absent. In eukaryotes, defined nucleus is present, means nuclear membrane is present around the nucleus. They can be motile or non-motile. Movement is present or absent. Now, subdivisions of microbiology. To make subject more comprehensible, it is basically divided into two main branches. One is pure microbiology, another is applied microbiology. Pure microbiology. Each specific group of microorganism is studied under the various branches of pure microbiology. Study include taxonomy, which means classification, structure, morphology means outer structure, biochemical characteristics, genetics, reproduction methods, pathogenicity, harmful and beneficial properties of microbes. Now, what are these divisions? Bacteriology, study of bacteria. Virology, study of virus and virus-like agents like virion, viroids, and virusoids. If you want to know about what is the difference between virus, virion, viroids, virusoids and prions, I have given the link in description box. You can check there. Protozoology, study of protozoans. Mycology, study of fungi. Phycology, study of algae or blue-green bacteria. Parasitology, study of parasites. In future lessons, we will know what is bacteria, what is virus, what is fungi, what is algae, protozoa, algae and parasite, and what are their general characteristics. Applied microbiology and its divisions. Microbial activity can be harmful and beneficial for us. These activities lead applied forms of microbiology. First is medical or clinical microbiology. The study of microbes responsible for particular disease, its causative factors, prevention and cure, studied under the medical or clinical microbiology. Next is agricultural microbiology. The study of causative agent of plants and food crops diseases, production and improvement of biofertilizers and biopesticides also studied under this branch. Microbial ecology. The study of microbial habitat and microbes' adaptability to the environment. Food microbiology. Food production units are highly susceptible for microbial contamination. Under food microbiology, quality control and maintenance of hygienic environment of food products can be studied. Dairy microbiology, the study of physical and chemical testing of milk and milk products which have the involvement of microbes. Industrial microbiology, the study of microbial byproducts so that it can be used for human uses. This is again a huge field, breweries, distilleries, pharmaceuticals, and many other branches come under this pursuit. Now, very important scope of microbiology. Microbiology have a vast scope. Students who are undergraduate in microbiology work as trainee or assistant in science and pathology laboratories. Postgraduate can work as a research assistant, quality controller in pharmacy, dairy, breweries, food, cosmetic, and many other industries. A person who possess a doctorate in microbiology can opt for a professorship or a scientist as a profession. Career options in microbiology: sales or technical representative, quality assurance technologist, research assistant, food, industrial or environmental microbiologist, clinical and veterinary microbiologist, medical technologist, scientific laboratory technicians, clinical research associate, microbiologist, pharmacologist, food technologist, biomedical scientist, physician associate, research scientist, and there are many other career options available in microbiology field.